What up, YouTube? It's your bro Dom, and I'm back with another vid. As y'all can see, we're back on this Star Wars Squadron. This is going to be part 7. I'm not going to speak too much, but I am going to go dark on the mic because I got some music playing in the background. Not me, but you know, just some music going right now. So let's get into this vid, man. Let's get it.
Well, that could have gone better. I never expected that cobbled-together battleship to be more dangerous than the Xavian Abyss. Those dockyard coordinates almost cost us the Overseer. Look at this place. The deck below is even worse. And did you hear? We're not being given the munitions we need to strike back. No wonder Captain Carroll's furious. We'll get through this. Think of Battlegroup Echelon after the skirmish at Marisi. Supply lines cut. Their Admiral's flagship captured. But they rallied. They fended off the enemy, made repairs in hostile territory, and launched a daring rescue. And when they were ready, they returned to crush the rebels under heel. There's always a way to win. The captain summoned us. Let's not test her patience.
Local rebel forces are preparing to attack Colonel Graum's munitions depot. You'll patrol the area in preparation for the attack, and keep the depot safe. Graum is a fool, but his assets belong to the Empire, therefore they belong to us. During your patrol, Titan III will secretly search the station, its freighters, and cargo shuttles for Baradium. This explosive material will be a valuable tool against the Starhawk. Tag the Baradium, and LT-514 will retrieve it remotely. While Graum is kept busy by the rebel attack, escort the Baradium to the Overseer for safekeeping. According to the Colonel, these three towers hold large munition stockpiles and will be the rebels' priority targets. It's a powder keg. If we lose the towers, we lose the depot, and the Overseer will be defenseless. Remember, as long as repairs are still underway, we can't afford to engage the Republic. Secure the Baradium, halt the Rebel assault, and then we can leave the Remetic system. You're on your own, Titan Squadron. Let's do this right.
I owe you and the rest of Titan Squadron an apology. When the Overseer was attacked, I realized that everything I know about war is what I've read. I'm beginning to understand how it must feel in that cockpit under fire. Terrifying. Yet you and the others risk it every day. I took this assignment to learn. Clearly, I still have a long way to go. I know Colonel Graum is in the wrong, and yet seizing his munitions feels drastic. But Captain Carroll is entirely correct that Admiral Sloane's orders supersede Graum's, and we are committed. To work. There's much to do.
Why is it that small-minded officers are always the quickest to flaunt what little power they have? Graum can lord over this pathetic corner of the galaxy all he likes, but I will not allow him to jeopardize our mission. This depot has everything we need to annihilate the Starhawk. Graum may be an obstacle, but he's not our enemy. We will do our duty to protect Imperial assets. Go. Prepare your ship.
This routine is familiar. We've suffered. We're damaged. Broken, even. But it's not the end. Never is. Next steps are simple. We heal up, personal. My team deserved my best. The Empire demanded it. So, step by step, I conquered pain. I rose. I flew. Nadiris ahead. Until... until then, surviving is revenge. Let's fix this.
It never fails. Bureaucratic bastards like Colonel Graham are always in the way. My brothers died on a rebel raid with the 181st that never should have happened. I blame the Imperial Senator, who pushed for that doomed mission just as much as I blame the rebels who fired the torpedoes. Pick any military disaster, and you'll always find some bantha-brained bureaucrat was behind it. Captain Carroll is making the right call with this mission. Let's go.
Captain Carroll has assigned you a TIE Interceptor. This machine is built to cut down enemy fighters. And that's what you do best.
Overseer, Titan is outbound.
Colonel Graham, I've ordered Titan Squadron to patrol the area in preparation of the enemy attack.
Good. My munitions depot is as valuable as it is volatile. I expect you to defend it with your lives.
Titan Squadron, split up and patrol the depot. Find the Baradium before any rebels arrive.
Are operational. Don't let the rebels destroy all three. Nobody survives that chain reaction.
Sounds like you speak from experience, Shen. Which I know you do.
Resources out there. Research, weapons, medical. Final tower is clear. No sign of the rebels yet.
Graham has several ships in the area. Target and scan them to locate the Baradium.
Titan 3, split up and find it. Scanning freighter. Titan 3, do the same. No Baradium. Any luck?
That freighter doesn't have Baradium, but I'm detecting concussion missiles. Heavy ion cannons and plasma bombs as well.
Think of what we could have accomplished at Endor with these supplies.
Come on, Titan 3. Got a plan. During the Jabez incursion, our forces used Baradium, moved it with Zeta-class cargo shuttles. If Graham has Baradium, he might be doing the the same. We used Bradium strikes to drive the rebels out of hiding at Jabez. They didn't flush the rebels out. It incinerated them.
It. The radio. I'm tracing its signature across the depot now.
Titan Squadron, regroup.
Forming up on your position.
Secure the Baradium during the enemy raid.
We're ready for them.
Titan, we have rebel forces emerging from hyperspace.
Right on time.
Rebel bombers are targeting the control towers. Kill those bombers, Titan.
Remember, if they destroy the towers, we lose the depot.
Then the Overseer will be overrun. Or worse. Enemy fighters are targeting Tower 1.
I'm on your wing.
Blast it! We have rebel forces emerging from hyperspace.
Right on time.
Rebel bombers are targeting the control towers. Kill those bombers, Titan.
Thank you.
targeting Tower 2.
Squadron, LT-514 will remote pilot the cargo ships to the Overseer. Titan, it's time. Escort the cargo shuttles to the Overseer. Ground won't notice a thing while he's under siege.
Focus on the Baradium. We'll take care of one shuttle group.
Titan 3 and I will handle the other.
Focus fire here.
Look out behind!
shuttle! The Viridium is ours, and Graum is none the wiser. We have everything we need to annihilate the Rebel base, their Starhawk, and Lyndon Jabes.
Sent in a frigate. Destroy it immediately.
Shen, take point with ion bombs. We'll follow your lead.
I'll bring down their shields.
Titan 3, you'll focus on the turrets after the frigate's shields go down. Take out its turrets first. Focus fire on its turbo lasers.
Is he locked on?
I'd say you owe me one.
Squadron, return to the Overseer at once. We're leaving the Remetic system.
Captain, I reassigned you.
My orders come from above you, Colonel Graum. I have everything I came for. Cut communications with this imbecile.
You'll regret this, Captain. I promise you that.
What up, chat? What up, chat?
Amos, Graum, we keep running into fools who forget what side they're on. See, this is why we need a new Imperial Senate. Someone who can keep these idiots in check.
We have a war to win. Officers like Graum need direction, not a leash. Looking to the horizon is all very well, Saul, but remember to look at what's going on around you.
With that Viridium at our disposal, we'll be at the forefront of the attack on the Nadiri dockyards.
We got caught off guard at the Xavian Abyss. That can't happen again.
In one move, Captain Carroll took us from a near shipwreck to a key military asset. She'll have a plan.
Let's see what's next.
Our victory is nearly at hand. We have the location of the Nadiri dockyards, and the Overseer is almost back to full strength. Our only obstacle now is Vanguard Squadron. I won't let them catch us off guard. Not again. Admiral Sloane has a plan to draw Vanguard Squadron and other defenders away from the Nadiri dockyards. The Admiral has ordered Titan Squadron to play a part, and she wants you to take the lead. For this mission, at least. I trust Admiral Sloane's decision. You've proven yourself capable many times over. Just don't let it go to your head. It would be a pity if you turned out like Colonel Graham.
Our Baradium munitions give us the firepower to take on the Starhawk, but the situation isn't that simple. The Nadiri dockyards are protected by a massive rebel fleet. We cannot engage the Starhawk until it is vulnerable. Admiral Sloane's strategy is simple. Lure the Republic fleet away from Nadiri with simultaneous attacks on enemy targets across the galaxy. We've been assigned to attack Mon Cala. We don't have the numbers for a pitched battle, so you will have to strike fast. Your mission is to sow chaos through multiple attacks, moving quickly. These refueling pods are your first target. Next, attack civilian transports and any medical frigates supporting them. This will certainly draw out Anvil Squadron, who are defending Mon Cala. Stay ahead of them if you can. Titan III, you're ready for more responsibility. You will lead the assault. Make this fast and brutal. They've earned it.
And while Titan attacks Mon Cala, two battle groups will launch strikes at Onderon and Gorse, disrupting Republic supply lines. Ah, at ease, pilot. Reports of your achievements have crossed my desk with unusual frequency.
Those accolades have been well earned, Admiral. If Titan Squadron's a weapon, our newest pilot is its cutting edge. Just as I'd hoped.
Then consider Mon Cala a test, pilot. Great talent requires greater challenges.
Agreed, Admiral Sloane. And I look forward to filing my next commendation report.
I'm going to overlook your unapproved acquisition of Colonel Graham's Baradium supply. Although I hope you both learned something from that encounter. Colonel Graham is efficient. After all, he did successfully defend his depot without using any of his own resources. But an Imperial officer must also show finesse if they are to command effectively.
We understand, Admiral. Completely.
That will be all.
External communications are restricted until further notice.
Seeing you rise to the occasion, taking lead on this mission, it reminds me why I keep fighting. Despite my age, despite the fatigue, we're one step closer to the Starhawk. Ride this confidence, but don't let arrogance get the best of you. We're all expendable, but not every pilot is replaceable. When we lose a good leader or loyalist, you can't fill the void with just anyone. Good pilots inspire those above and below them. When you're in charge of a squadron someday, remember that. For now, let's focus on the mission.
Anvil Squadron. Been a while. They shot me down once. Lost two vertebrae that time. Seeing Anvil burn. Might ease some pain. Overseer's fixed. Good. Superstructure was groaning. Kept me awake. Implants your metal stresses. Handy in combat. Other times, it's annoying. Been watching the mouse droids. They always seem scared. Wonder why. I'm
this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE fighter, Reaper, or Interceptor. Your choice.
What's good, chat? What's good?
Under attack!
I'd say you owe me one!
slow down now.
Titan 3, those transports are our next target. Looks like Anvil Squadron is already here.
Titan Squadron, these ships are under our protection. Leave now or be destroyed.
There's a third way, Anvil. You won't like it.
Cut through those Anvil defenders and destroy the transports.
Copy that.
Those transports are fleeing towards Moncala's planetary defenses. They only delay the inevitable. Next target is that medical frigate.
A medical frigate? Is it carrying patients?
No. Bacta and Stims. But losing medical supplies in wartime is far more devastating.
That's your target. target.
Take no chances, Titan. Return to the Overseer's hangar if you need emergency repairs. This is it, Titan. The Silver Coronet. The pride of Anvil Squadron. And a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, 3, lead on. We're wasting time on the Coronet's shields. Fly underneath them, we can attack the hull directly.
Heaven lock.
That's my kind of maneuver. 3, it might help to take out the Coronet's shield generators. Those gills on its hull.
Watch out, tractor beam. Try to boost 3, or destroy the emitter.
Squadron, and a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, 3, lead on.
Attack there.
3, it might help to take out the Coronet's shield generators. Those gills on its hull.
We're wasting time on the Coronet's shields. Fly underneath them, we can attack the hull directly.
Attack to me.
Squadron, and a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, 3, lead on.
It might help to take out the Coronet's shield generators, those gills on its hull.
Silver Coronet's targeting system. Three. There are many subsystems on their flagships. Locate them, target, and destroy.
Silver Coronet is done for.
Look at it burn.
Anvil leader to any remaining forces. If you can hear me, fall back to Mon Cala. Repeat, fall back.
Objective complete, Titan.
Music to my ears. Thanks for making it happen, Three.
The Republic will rush to defend Mon Cala and leave Nadiri wide open. Excellent work. Our final target lies ahead.
Let's talk.
Alright y'all, I'm going to go ahead and end it right here, just in case if you guys missed the live stream, head over to the YouTube channel. The YouTube channel is in the link down below. Once you guys head over there, make sure you guys leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn that notification bell on, that way you will be notified for every time when your boy upload, because your boy do upload daily, man. But this is your bro Dom, and I'm going to catch y'all on the next one, and I'm out. Peace.